Rivian just released second generation versions of the R1T and R1S, and they are absolutely better than ever. While they may look the same on the outside, there's a whole new beast lurking under the hood. From insane performance upgrades to a complete overhaul of the vehicle's architecture, the second generation R1s are poised to dominate both on and off the road. So get ready to witness the evolution of the electric adventure vehicle. At first glance, the second generation Rivian R1T and R1S may look similar to their predecessors, but don't let appearances fool you. Under the hood, these beasts are packing some serious upgrades. It's like when Iron Man gets a new suit, same hero on the outside, but with a whole new bag of tricks to unleash. These improvements are a big deal for the EV world. Rivian is taking what they learned from their first go round and cranking things up to 11. So more range, more power, more tech. It's an electric adventure vehicle enthusiast dream come true. Let's get started by talking hardware improvements. So, what's driving all this enhanced performance? It all starts with Rivian's new zonal electrical architecture. Imagine the nervous system of the vehicle getting a major upgrade. They've managed to slim down from a whopping 17 electronic control units to a lean, mean 7. And you know what less weight means? Improved efficiency across the board, important for EVs. But the dieting didn't stop there. Rivian's engineers put the vehicle's wiring harness under the microscope and managed to eliminate over a mile of excess wiring. Now, let's talk about the heart of any EV, the battery. The new Rivians offer a veritable smorgasbord of battery options. The standard lithium iron phosphate pack, or LFP for short, serves up a solid 250 miles of range. And the cool thing is, this battery can be charged all the way up to 100% without affecting longevity. But if you're looking to stretch your legs a bit more, the large pack bumps that up to an impressive 330 miles. And for those who really want to go the distance, the max pack will keep you rolling for a jaw-dropping 420 miles. That's enough to get you from LA to San Francisco with range to spare. And it's not just about size, it's also about smarts. The standard LFP pack can handle regular charging to 100% without breaking a sweat, and it can suck down electrons at a blistering 240 kilowatts at a DC fast charger. Meanwhile, the beefier large and max packs feature advanced 2170 cells, boasting 53 grams of density, translating to even more miles per charge. Of course, all that battery power needs an equally impressive drivetrain to put it to good use. The dual standard motor setup delivers a healthy 533 horsepower and can rocket from 0 to 60 in just 4.5 seconds. The dual large motor configuration ups the ante to 665 horses and shaves the 0 to 60 time down to a supercar-like 3.4 seconds. And if that's not enough to get your heart racing, the tri and quad motor setups crank out 850 and a face-melting 1,025 horsepower respectively. The tri motor can hit 60 in a blistering 2.9 seconds, while the quad motor R1T will do it in a physics-defying 2.5 seconds, all while delivering nearly 1,200 pound-feet of torque. Now, these aren't just numbers on a spec sheet. They translate to real-world performance that has to be experienced to be believed. These new motors feature oil cooling with inverters mounted up top, sharing a heat exchanger for maximum thermal efficiency. And at the rear, a dynamic half-shift disconnect optimizes power delivery and efficiency based on the driving mode you're in. It's all about delivering seamless, responsive power when you need it and maximum efficiency when you don't. And of course, all this bleeding edge tech is packed into a familiar wrapper. Step inside and you're greeted by a cabin that's undergone a serious glow up. Premium materials, an electrochromatic glass roof, adaptive headlights. Rivian's designers have been hard at work elevating this experience. So stepping inside the R1S and R1T, let's explore the cabin. Rivian's designers have pulled out all the stops, crafting an interior that's equal parts luxurious and high tech. The first thing that catches your eye is the generous use of premium materials. The Ascend trim in particular is a feast for the senses. The seats are adorned with a striking checkered plaid design, while the trim pieces alternate between rich wood and the crisp white driftwood, depending on your choice of leather color. Oh, and speaking of leather, nearly every surface is wrapped in supple stitched hides, elevating the tactile experience to new heights. But the interior isn't just about looking good, it's also about feeling good. Take the electrochromatic glass roof, for instance. This is super cool. With the press of a button on the touchscreen, it transitions the roof from crystal clear to a cloudy tint, giving you complete control over the amount of light and heat entering the cabin. It's like having high-tech sunglasses for your truck. And when the sun goes down, the interior truly comes alive. Rivian's designers have dreamed up a palette of 8 curated ambient lighting colors, each one chosen to set a specific kind of mood. What it unfortunately doesn't do is allow you to just pick whatever colors you want, but I'm hoping Rivian changes its stance on that. If someone wants to make their interior hot pink, for example, let them. There's nothing wrong with people having fun with their super expensive luxury trucks. Oh, and speaking of fun, we have to talk about the infotainment system. The centerpiece is a massive touchscreen display boasting a completely revamped user interface. Gone are the flat, lifeless graphics of yesteryear, replaced by a vibrant, cel-shaded aesthetic that wouldn't look out of place in a video game like The Legend of Zelda: The Wind Waker. The drive mode pages in particular are a sight to behold, with seamless 3D renders powered by the same Unreal Engine that brings a lot of your favorite games to life. But the infotainment system isn't just supposed to be a pretty upgrade. It's also packed with cutting edge features. Apple Music with Dolby Atmos support is coming, delivering an immersive audio experience that you do need to hear to believe. And with Google Cast integration, you can stream content from your phone to the Rivian's big screen. Now, some of you might be wondering about Android Auto and CarPlay support. After all, they've become pretty much standard in most modern vehicles, I think 97% of them. But Rivian has made the conscious decision to go their own way, opting for a fully integrated in-house software experience. And yes, it's a bold move, but it's one that they say allows them to push the boundaries of what's possible in an EV infotainment system. Personally, I'm a big fan of choice, and giving users the option to use CarPlay or Android Auto seems like a far more customer-friendly approach. I don't like that Tesla does it, and I don't like seeing it from companies like Rivian and Chevy either. Okay, then there's the autonomous driving features. The second generation models come with a staggering 11 high resolution cameras, some of which boast 4K resolution and HDR capability, giving the R1S and R1T an unparalleled view of the world around them, including low light and high light conditions. These cameras work in concert to provide a seamless 360 degree view of the vehicle's surroundings, enhancing safety and opening up new possibilities for autonomous driving. Under the hood, two new state-of-the-art NVIDIA SoCs provide the computational horsepower needed to crunch all that data in real time, with 10 times the raw processing power of the previous generation R1s. These chips can put out 250 TOPS, that's trillion operations per second, but unfortunately, the only changes we're seeing here right out of the gate are a 360 degree view while driving and a new automatic lane change, which is two things that a lot of other vehicles have already had without all that horsepower. So of course, that's a lot of hardware for just those two features, and thanks to their commitment to over their updates, R1S and R1T owners can look forward to a steady stream of new features and improvements delivered wirelessly to their vehicles on a monthly basis. I'm looking forward to more hands-free assisted driving and autonomy available on many more highways and roads. But as impressive as all this technology is, there's one key question on everyone's mind. How do these vehicles actually perform in the real world? And that's where things get really interesting. The answer, in a word, is phenomenally. Let's start with the ride quality. The revised air suspension and recalibrated spring rates have completely transformed the driving experience. The R1S and R1T now glide over rough pavement and uneven terrain with a newfound sense of composure and refinement. Potholes and bumps that would have sent shudders through the cabin in the previous generation are now dispatched with ease. It's a level of ride comfort that you'd expect from a six-figure luxury sedan, but in a more rugged six-figure electric adventure vehicle. But don't think that this refinement comes at the expense of capability. When the pavement ends, the R1S and R1T truly come into their own. The advanced air suspension system allows for a pretty astonishing 14.9 inches of ground clearance, giving you the confidence to tackle the most seriously odd terrain out there. And thanks to the lightning quick response of the new quad motor setup, for example, and the improved traction control software, the Rivians can claw their way up and over obstacles that would leave lesser vehicles scratching their headlights. Now, I did also get the chance to take these vehicles off-roading and racing on the drag strip. So I have another video coming to show you those experiences in particular. So be sure you subscribe so you don't miss that. But spoiler, it was incredible. Here's a quick preview. But perhaps most impressive is how seamlessly the R1S and R1T transition from trail conquering beasts to the refined highway cruisers that they are. With the suspension set to comfort mode, the Rivians fly down the interstate with a sense of serenity and isolation that would do a Range Rover proud. The cabin is mostly quiet, the seats are supple and supportive, and the steering has a satisfying heft that makes it a joy to drive mile after mile. So the question is, are the new Rivian R1S and R1T worth the price of admission? If you're in the market for a vehicle in this price range with these features, absolutely. With their cutting edge technology, luxurious interiors, and mind-bending performance, the R1S and R1T have set a new benchmark for what's possible in an electric adventure vehicle. And sure, the price tag might raise a few eyebrows, and probably deservedly so. But when you consider the level of refinement, capability, and sheer technical wizardry here, I get it. I mean, have you priced out a fully loaded Range Rover lately? You could buy an R1S and an R1T for that kind of money and still have enough left over for a lifetime of trail mix and granola bars, which is what I hear Rivian owners love to snack on. But the most exciting thing about the new Rivians isn't what they are now, but what they'll become. With the promise of regular over-the-air updates, these vehicles are only going to get better with time. Now, of course, we don't buy anything based on future promises, but the fact that what it is today is just the beginning is the cool part. If you look at these vehicles and don't see features that you want, check back and see what gets added over time if you feel something's missing, because it may not be long before that shows up. So whether you're a tech-obsessed early adopter, a die-hard off-road enthusiast, or just someone who appreciates the finer things in life, the new Rivian R1S and R1T are a compelling proposition. They're a glimpse into the future of transportation and a testament to the power of innovation and engineering excellence. And speaking of innovation, you'll want to check out my latest video on the best new apps for the Apple Vision Pro. I dive deep into 7 apps that are set to revolutionize the way we interact with the world around us. Trust me, you don't want to miss it. Thanks for watching as always, guys. I appreciate your support. I'm Andrew Edwards, and I will catch you in the next video.